Six Lenze, I'd like to thank you for giving World and Control a chance and becoming its choir director and musical director and some months of our own lives at the same time. Because of you, this is the back of your musical and time well, and you by the rest to direct you where to go. Thank you.
So make the best of this test and known as why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Kind, inspirational, caring, and suave. You're always in a really, even if you're in a bad mood or like the class is very bummy, you're like always like really happy and like really out there. Try to make everything in a like really happy mood. She's really inspirational and really caring for students. Really, I really miss you. I really my journey in my life. So thank you for all you've done in my life and like in everyone else's room. Thank you so much.
I had so much fun doing the music over the last 2 years, so I just want to thank you for being the music director.
So one of the first things that you said to me was after Serve It, and you said, "Hi, I've heard all about you and that I need to get you to join choir," and that was a done deal after that, like choir and the musical, and like what I truly love but was always too scared to like get into became my whole life, and so thanks to you in that comment, and I just want to say thank you for everything that you do for us with the musical, with choir, and with just being like a friend and like part of our family, and I'm gonna start crying. Thank you so much for everything you've done the past 2 years, and I know that you'll continue to make so many amazing things and shows and memories at Central.
Hey, Mrs. Lenze, thank you for all the new techniques you've given us over these 2 years that we've been here. We hope you do an amazing job as you did these 2 years in your future years, and we wish you broken legs for that.
Hi, Mrs. Lenze. It's been nice being a student of yours and in shows with you. Helped me through a lot, like even when I didn't trust myself, most people did. You, Alan, and I just want to say thank you for all of that, and I definitely want to keep it in my life.
I'd just like to thank you, Ms. Lenze, for getting me into choir when I was hanging out with Daddy last year and helping me throughout high school. You were my inspiration.
I love Ms. Lenze because she's such a positive force in the life of every single person she touches. Every day I can come into choir and her overwhelmingly positive attitude can bring me out of whatever slump I'm in. And her passion to give people these magical musical memories, as she calls them, is amazing to me. And I just want to thank her so much for all of the ones that she's created for me. Love you, Ms. Lenze.
Ms. Lenze is one of the most influential people I have ever met. Her kindness and care for every single student that she has really makes me happy to come into choir every day and go to the musical rehearsals every day and see her, because she is so amazing. I love her very much, and I wouldn't be the person I am today without her.
Ms. Lenze, thank you so much for helping me and the other seniors for the past 2 years, trying to figure out what we wanted to do with our lives and just feel more comfortable with you. You're like a mom that we always wanted to have, and like a best friend. And I'm really gonna miss seeing you like all the time, just saying, "Hey Jesse, what's up?" or something like that, or like, "How's my day going?" and helping me keep my sanity for the last 3 weeks or so, and not trying to kill anyone. Thank you for making me feel like part of the choir, even though I'm not in choir. And just thank you from the bottom of my heart. And I know me and the other seniors appreciate it, so thank you so much, and I love you.